Likewise, Representative Ilhan Omar. Ilhan Omar is going to be very much involved in a Biden government. They will put this hate-filled, America-bashing socialist front and center in deciding the fate of your family and deciding the fate of your country. I don't think so. She would like to make the government of our country just like the country from where she came. Somalia, no government, no safety, no police, no nothing, just anarchy. And now she's telling us how to run our country. No, thank you. And I